settling for glory.
Looks like a giant crab trap to me.
No. It's like the symbol for the London Underground with the gnome pedaling, hence the underground gnome.
Oh, there we go.
Okay. Hey! Very quick stop.
He runs circles around that machine. I watched it.
And afterwards, it can be used to catch crabs.
Big ones. And I love